Hi, what can I do for you?
Well, it's more about what I can do for you. You know how you saw me with Shane earlier?
Yes, he was wearing one of our uniforms.
Yeah, I've got something new to show you.
But, Amy, the designs that I've approved are perfect.
Yeah, I tried the prototype on. It's a great fit and the pouch is brilliant.
Yeah, I just think it's a little stiff.
No, it didn't really feel stiff.
It's more of a mood thing, like a vibe, you know, now that I've got it in my head and I just can't shake it. And I really want you to be able to shake it, you know, while you're restocking those mini bars.
Oh, Amy, I think you're overthinking it. I mean, you're the one that sold me on the versatility and the sustainable supplier.
Yeah, what's changed?
Okay, confession time. My supplier is trying to do the dodgy.
How?
Well, they said that they offset their carbon emissions, and they don't. You know, their carbon footprint's bigger than Bigfoot.
That's not good.
Right? So we can't use them now? Gone skis.
Well, then find another supplier.
I will, but that's part of the reason why I need to make a few more tweaks.
You know, I'm not sure what the supplier's got to do with the design element.
It's for the best. Trust me, you'll love it.
Okay, I'll have a look at your new ideas.
Thank you.
But just remember, I might still go with the original.
Understood. I'll get to work right away.
Hmm. I've made a huge mistake going into business with that woman.
Didn't do anything.
Yeah, no, okay, that's it. I'm no longer your pin cushion. You find someone else.
Oh, Neville, will you be my pin cushion?
No, not a chance. I'm guessing you talked Therese around, though.
Oh, yeah, this one. She is good. Hey, what a long face.
It's an even longer story.
Well, in that case, I'm sticking pins in your dad if you want to come join.
No, why would he want to do that?
Because it's really fun.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Don't do
just
that.
One question. Are they sharp?
Oh.
Obviously they're sharp. Oh.
Sorry.
Stop it.
It wasn't on purpose. Oh, I hate having to get rid of the pouch. It's the best bit.
And under copyright. Okay, let's come up with some crazy idea and see if it inspires something. Okay, staff, put things inside headgear.
What, like those hats with beer cans on each side and you drink them with a straw?
Yes. Not crazy enough? Okay. Let's work our way down the body.
Whose body?
This is good.
Cargo pockets? Yeah. No, a little fiddly with like flaps and buttons and stuff.
And I can't see staff being able to fit everything they need inside a couple extra pockets.